love for horses has inspired many of my artworks. I began painting in acrylic and oil. Later on, I incorporated photography and started combining all different techniques. I started photographing the details of the skins of my horses, and after three-dimensioning them, I put them in color because the universe is reflected in every equine skin that has traveled the planet since antiquity. The color, the texture, the dimensionality gives each piece that I develop the space of our mental, emotional, and of course spiritual universes. In our civilized lives, analysts like Carl Gustav Jung said, "The dreaming of an animal or preferring it to our side unveils many aspects of our personalities." In my artworks, like the ones in this video, a face appears three-dimensionally or something rises from the back. I pretend to show the core of our thoughts, our feelings, the emotional whirlpool that we put together with each of them. Tracing each skin, mane or tail, with its consequences, leads me towards new innovative routes. My artwork proposal reflects each horse from which I choose to detail as a loyal sustenance and receptor of my equestrian joy. Just as our thoughts can be the fuel of our routes to new opportunities shared with other natural beings.